This is an excerpt from a poem by William Cowper called The Retired Cat. A poet's cat, sedate and grave, as poet well could wish to have, was much addicted to inquire for nooks to which she might retire, and where, secure as mouse in chink, she might repose or sit and think.